Hey folks, TNT Neon here. Here's the finished build on the Skyhero 600. And after it, we'll have a short flight video on it. So you can see how the motors act and how it acts with GPS hold on it. It's a pretty good flying machine when I did the first test on it and everything. So it was pretty good. All right, first we're gonna start with this is what I have. We're gonna start with what I have on it too. What I have on it. All right, we have the XM3542MR-11.5 dual sky motors. This is the X series. All right, get it right. This is the X series. And this motor is 400 and I think it's 490 kV motors. Excuse me, 460 kV. Alright, so this is what the motors look like. The props on it are carbon fiber props, 13 inch props. These are from Skyhero. So, and they fly pretty good. You'll see that in the video. All right, this is the canopy. I was thinking about painting it, but I decided not to. So I'm gonna try to keep it professional because this is my camera ship. Try to keep it professional looking. All right, now let's lift this top up so you can see what's up under the hood. All right. Most people are running DJI stuff on theirs. I'm not. I'm sticking with what I like, what I know, what works for me and works great. Guy Paul in Florida, White Spy, everybody know him. This is what I have on it. The Mega Black 3.0 board with 2.3 firmware on it. Along with the GPS, and the GPS picks up satellites great up on the canopy, so don't need a cutting a hole in the canopy. All right, right beside it, I'm running the mini OSD. This OSD is only $11. Y'all seen the video on it beforehand, and it works great. All right, underneath this, I'm running BEC 5 ounce 5 volts running a BEC. It able to handle from eight up to 23 volts. All right, running RC timer SK 40 amp ESCs. The SK stands for Simon K flash, so it's running them and they doing real good. A little hot glue right there. With this sponge here, with the mega balls, you cover the barometer up, keep air out of it, keep light out of it, so it won't go haywire on you. All right, you see I have my gimbal here. All right, had a gimbal. Also, I'm running 6S packs on this, 3000 milliamp, running in parallel. I'm a parallel plug. All right, my 5.8 LPV setup, running that. All right, running all that. So this, like I said, it's running pretty good. All right, underneath this joker, we running the Bluetooth, also connected to the WeBoy. All right, Bluetooth is connected here to the Multi WeBoy, the Mega Black. This is where my OSD is connected at. So it's reading everything the board is doing. Y'all saw an earlier video of that also. This is where the GPS connected, my motors, the first set of motors, the second set of motors, the GPS is plugged there. All right. Think that's about it. As far as this beast, flies real good. It flies real good and it's strong. And I'm getting close to 12 to 14 minutes of flight out of it. So I'm still toying with it. So I'm thinking I can get close to 15 minutes worth of flight out of it. It's pretty heavy, but it can handle it. Six motors flying it. What the heck, it can handle it. All right. Just wanting to do this build finish on the Skyhero 600. And like I said, you can take this also and extend it to a 700 or a 900. Hey folks, TNT Neon here. Here's the Spy, up and running. Right now, that's in GPS hold. Using a multi-wee ball. Is up and running. Everything's good on it. And it's holding home. 6S power. Running 2. 6S milli, 6S packs. 3000 milliamps. Running parallel. Like I said, that is radio right here, up and running, and there the quad, there the tri, holding its own. It been up now for 9 minutes. So I just wanted to do this flight to show y'all after the flight for the build. And it's doing good. Says 6S power. Running those batteries good. It's picking up 12 satellites underneath the shell. So the shell is good for the multi-wee. You don't have to cut a hole in the shell. Most guys run a DJI. But I'm running my Mega Bull Black from White Spy Quads 3.0. Alright. Just wanting to show y'all that. I'm going to pause it and land it. Alright, folks. There she is on the ground. Flying good, doing good. Alright. As I always say, guys are good all the time. TNT out.